morning. Today is Friday, June 22nd, 2018. I'm Dave Landry. Market rates go, well, peace on a fairly hard on Thursday. Not the end of the world, but this score is a bit of a bummer. So far, they still have to get past this little bit of resistance in here. And you know me, I sure would like to see new highs sooner rather than later. But as a general statement, they have been improving as of late. Take a look at NASDAQ. Selling off a little bit in here. I'd prefer if it would have gotten a little bit further past this prior peak in here. But hey, you know what? You can't always get what you want. I guess if you try sometimes, you just might find you get what you need. Anyway, NASDAQ selling off about nearly 1% in here. Not the end of the world there either. And as you can see, it's also been doing fairly well as of late. Rusty, look at the best of them all. In fact, Rusty could actually use a bit of a pullback. So far, so good. This is the type of action I like to see in NASDAQ. Break out, not look back for a while, and then have some pullbacks along the way. So what do we do? Well, for the most part, sit tight, let things unfold. I'm not seeing a whole lot of setups other than in IPOs. Any questions? As usual, Dave at DaveLeonard.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you're starting Market Minute.